Sheikh Hamdan wife Sheikh Aminda Said scandal of past with then Princess Haya ex-boyfriend revealing secrets. Sheikh Aminda Said past might be a bit more scandalous than Princess Haya's hard partying and clubbing. New reports indicate that Sheikh Aminda Said boyfriend might be spilling her secret past as new photos from the wedding have just been revealed. In fact, there are new photos available of Sheikh Aminda Said and boyfriend party celebrations in Jamaica. There are also photos of Princess wearing a tiny yellow bikini during her pre-party festivities. Sources indicate that Sheikh Aminda Said and boyfriend also enjoyed drinking games and wheelbarrow race on the beach with their friends. Clearly, Sheikh Aminda Said wedding is nothing like what Sheikh Mohammed and Princess Haya had during their royal party that same year. Yet critics can't help but wonder why her party photos are being released right now. Many sources say that there has been a steady drip of information about Sheikh Aminda Said's past. Is her family releasing the photos? Is someone just trying to release all of Sheikh Aminda Said's scandalous past before Sheikh Hamdan proposal? Is it boyfriend? No one knows for sure. One thing is for certain though, Sheikh Aminda Said's wild partying ways will come to an end the moment she will become the member of the royal family, just like it has been the case with Princess Haya. There is no way King will accept this kind of behavior the moment Sheikh Hamdan marries Sheikh Aminda Said. So far, no reports indicate that Sheikh Hamdan and Sheikh Aminda Said are officially engaged. Surely Zabil Palace would have made an announcement about the engagement the moment it happens. Sheikh Hamdan didn't pop the question on Christmas Day, and he didn't do it on New Year's Eve either. Is Sheikh Hamdan planning a romantic proposal on Valentine's Day next month, or is he waiting until the couple's 1-year anniversary in March? Both Sheikh Hamdan and Sheikh Aminda Said know that the moment they get engaged, everyone is going to be talking about Sheikh Aminda Said's past, along with all the good, the bad, and the downright ugly details about it. Tell us, do you think Sheikh Aminda Said's scandalous past is worse than Princess Haya? All of the things that she has done, is her ex-boyfriend hiding dirty little secrets about the divorce?